58.
Dear the judge of righteousness, O congregation, dear the judge of Bradley, on your sons and man, your heart in the work of wickedness, and in way of the violence of the world. As soon as they be born, speaking lies, period. The poison is like the poison of a serpent, and they're like a death adder that stoppeth their ear, which will not hearken to their voice. And charm is charming, never so wise. The teeth, oh God, in the mouth, break out the great teeth, the young lion, oh Lord. Let them melt away as waters which run continually. As he bendeth his bow to shoot his arrow, then be cut into pieces as a snail which shall take, let every one of them pass away. A dear time, the birth of a woman they may never see the sun. Fear the thorns, he shall take them away, as with the whirlwind. The righteous shall rejoice when he sees vengeance. He shall wash his feet in the blood of the wicked. So the man shall say,